Long about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw, and one of her brothers was about outlaw. I sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud.